Secret Invasion.
Ah, Secret Invasion.
Episode 2.
Damn good show.
Yeah, I'm liking it a lot.
Bring back the chick on the train.
man.
Hey, 2023.
The bit with him and Rhodey in the bar was so fucking good.
That conversation.
Nah, that's a bit I didn't like.
Oh, really? Why didn't you like that?
I didn't like Nick Fury trying to pull out the brother thing. Because I don't think that's Nick Fury.
Yes, but it's Sam Jackson. It's not It's not Nick Fury, it's Sam Jackson.
No, I don't think it's that Nick Fury either. Because I don't think he
would
be...
Yes, but he's lost his mind.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't like that.
He's got to have his sook. He's having his sook now.
The only part that made it work is that...
The train bit?
No, that Rhodey's like...
He threw it in his face. Yeah.
Because neither... I like that. Like, we're not there because we're the colour of our skin. We got there because we're fucking the best.
Yeah.
I thought that was a little...
That's why it's so good. Because he threw it back in his
face. That's the only thing that made a pop thing, but
yeah.
I don't know.
It was great.
You don't like that Nick Fury...
He wouldn't go there. I don't feel.
Yeah. No, I agree.
I just don't think it's in his personality. Not even just proper Nick Fury, but Nick Fury they've established. I don't know.
Yeah, he wouldn't
exactly.
I think they have, because that's the stuff Nick Fury they've established. This Nick Fury is very Sam Jackson.
Yeah.
They've sort of... I feel like that they have established this. Because he's been like that in other movies too. As heavy as that, but he's still been sort of being like that.
I don't know. I just didn't like him. Like, you gotta help me because we're both brown, bro. That doesn't seem very Nick Fury to me. Especially when they're fighting green people.
This is the first time we've seen Maria Hill's mum, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we see now the acting budget drop just very quickly after the top lead because, geez, they could have got someone better than her. She was bad. She's like, it stood out with how everyone else is a good actor and her just going over the top. Yeah, I don't know. I thought
she was alright.
Yeah, I didn't care, but.
Yeah, I thought she was alright. I liked her Tony Fury's like, don't.
Yeah, I thought she was
fine. And like, she's not like slapping him or blames him, like, you get these motherfuckers. Mm-hmm. That's cool. I thought she was good.
Okay.
And like, Olivia Colman.
Ah, she's the best bit of the show.
100%. She comes in like all cheery and just like with a freaking snippers.
Yep.
It's almost like... the best bit of the show. The best bit of the show is Mendelsohn's Aussie accent is just fully back. He is just full Aussie.
Did he try to put an accent on in Captain Marvel?
A bit of an accent.
A very little bit because I
it was
struggled
sort of Australian,
to remember that
sort
movie.
Of, he was trying to not be as Australian.
Oh, okay.
But he doesn't care anymore.
He doesn't care anymore. It's awesome. Yeah, that whole scene, you know, where Emilia Clarke gets left out and he goes in and takeover and everything like that, that was a cool scene. It's building really well.
Mm.
It's building really well.
And then you can see that he's going to be Super Skrull. He's going to get all the
things injected in him. I do really like how kind of just real and grounded it is.
Yeah.
Wait, are we talking about green dudes?
Yeah. It's a show about aliens invading by infiltrating all the echelons of society. But it's just so grounded and gritty.
And I was like instantly like, oh, shoot him, McGavin's
Scroll.
Yeah. Like, oh, he's a Scroll.
But I like how full on they've gone, like, cool, they're head of NATO.
Yeah.
BKPM, just underlings or senators. They've got pretty high.
Secretaries of State and stuff.
Yeah.
The Indian representative on the councils, that was one of my favourite bits as well.
Yes. I was like, we went into war head first and it didn't work out for us.
That was awesome. Yeah. And I love how it isn't black and white. Like, it's complicated.
Yeah.
That makes it very real.
And it's good because, you know, these are the kids that grew up. And sure, Gravik, you know, he had the thing, but they're all still kids. They don't realize what the adults did to start all this war and stuff.
I'm pretty sure Gravok's just Nick's adopted kid.
Yeah, like that would make
that's
a
what
lot
the
of
story
narrative
is, in my
sense.
Opinion.
Yeah.
Because
Nick's son.
Yeah,
because
he didn't promise he's been not Nick, there. Yeah.
And the woman that kind of brought Gravik to that meeting was the one.
The wife.
At the end. That's right, the wife. Yeah.
That makes a lot of
sense. It's daddy issues more than anything,
mm.
is what it'll come down to. Not just that Nick Fury didn't give us the thing he promised.
Yeah.
Fucking dad didn't give him what he promised.
Because that way, without that relationship, it's pretty he's pretty detached villain, right?
Definitely.
Yeah. No real personal stakes. Yeah.
What do you think of that?
So, that would be cool. We'll see how it goes.
Yeah, as soon as you've seen the Skrull wife at the end, I'm like, oh, okay. Because I've had people come in like, do you think he's married a Skrull, or that's just Skrull? And I was like, he's clearly married a Skrull.
Of course, he knows.
I was like, my thing there was like, why would they reveal to us as an audience if that was going to be a big reveal for him?
100%.
Like, tip the hat big time. Now, there's obviously the chance it is also to throw us off the stand, and it's because that Nick Fury is a Skrull.
Yeah.
That is also possible, but I don't think so. But that's not out of the question.
Yeah, I still don't think he is.
No, me neither. But at the same time, I don't. Yeah.
Don't care if he is, though, because it'll be building...
Because then rooting for him coming fucking
that's
up.
Exactly yes, right. That's right. So all the weird little nuances that make sense, because it's, I am a real tire wearing.
I liked Rhodey at the meeting. He's like, you know, that was great. Like, where is it? Courtesy.
Yes. Mm. Oh, it's just so American.
Oh, absolutely.
So American. That's... Right. Wankers.
That's gonna be it's such a good show.
Yeah,
it's building well, building very well.
I'm glad we got more of that Winter Soldier kind of
vibe
in movies.
It's good to see Sam get a bit of range in as well, because you don't see it as.
I wish they had let him say, "I'm motherfucking Nick Fury," in that scene.
Yeah,
that would have been good.
Because it just needed it.
Yeah,
maybe they're saving that one for the end though.
He's never going to say it.
No, he's not going to say it. The closest they got was when he
was dusting away and you got the mother out. That's about as close. He's not going to say it.
Yeah, this is like...
No, it's Disney Marvel, man.
What are not... The freaking Guardians had an F-bomb.
Yeah, I don't think that's out of the question.
And then here
it's... I don't think Disney cares.
Here it's more appropriate and then they didn't do it.
It's a bit...
Yeah.
What's the rating of Secret Invasion?
It's like M-ish, M-A. But I reckon they'll do it in a movie, not...
No.
Depends what happens with the series. I reckon maybe save it for a movie.
I reckon
it's just...
And especially, although, if this is Sam Jackson,
if this is
his last thing, we might get a motherfucker out of him.
I reckon it is his swan song.
This would have been a good spot, but maybe we might get more similar speeches.
Shoot, grab it yourself.
It should be the last episode. Yeah. It has to be the last episode.
Nah, it's got to be a speechiness, though.
Yeah.
If he says, does he look like a bitch?
Yes.
I don't know, they're shapeshifters, man.
It'll be cool if you're like, it's a LMD, and that's a completely different Nick Fury from now on. And people go, you Nick Fury? Yeah, I always was. And you can pick anyone you want to be in that.
Yeah, don't do that.
Why not?
David Hasselhoff.
I was going to say, can I have a white Nick Fury?
That's what I was thinking.
That's not happening, Dave.
That ain't going to happen, Dave. You know what channel it's on, Jamie?